My name is Ali Al-Marri. I have been in prison in the United States unjustly for 13 years. During that time, I have been tortured. They have put a sock inside my mouth and taped my mouth from outside to keep the socks inside. That event, I would call the closest thing you can die without dying.
Our client, Ali Al-Marri, was detained in solitary confinement to the extent that he was psychologically harmed in an extensive way, in a systematic way, by his interrogators.
I was feeling like a knife gone.
After having reviewed 35,000 pages of documentation that the FBI and the Department of Defense were involved in the torture of a Qatari national on US soil. That's why this case is so important, because we hope that we can reset the torture debate to actually what international standards of torture are supposed to look like. That even something like solitary confinement, when it's exercised in a coercive way, is in and of itself torture.